Dear viewers, good morning to all of you. In this video, you are going to see about the Arduino based quiz console project actually. Okay, so using this, you can conduct a quiz show. Okay, now in this front page itself, you will be seeing the master console, the 1, 2, 3 and 4 contestant consoles actually. So with this, you can comfortably conduct a quiz program in your own college or school or in our department. Okay. So in this project, we have designed an interactive quiz console for conducting technical quiz events even using Arduino. As I said earlier in my earlier videos, I'll be using Arduino Nano V3 board only. Okay. Whether if you use Arduino Nano or Uno or Mega, the program, the coding is common and constant for all the brands that are coming under Arduino. Now let us see about the various parts that I used to make this project into a successful one. I used Arduino Nano V3 board, a 6-channel relay board, five bulbs, 4 bulbs for the contestant, 1 bulb for the master console unit, and another 6th channel for the buzzer. The third part is that I used is buzzer. Then I used a master console unit, 4 contestant console units, push button, 5 numbers in total, 4 for the contestant, 1 for the master, 5 bulbs with socket, 4 for the contestant module, 1 for the master console module, some connecting wires, connectors for 4 contestant modules with the master control unit, 5 volt switching mode power supply unit, 1 toggle switch for powering all the 5 bulbs. Okay. Now this is the master console unit. Okay. Now this contains a master power switch, toggle switch to powering the 1 and the 4 bulbs, actually the push button in the master console unit. This push button is acting as the reset button. This is the Arduino Nano board. This is the buzzer. This is the bulb. And this is the 4-channel relay board actually. The other 2 channels will be there behind this plate actually. That is not visible here actually. And these are the connectors. Through the connectors only, you can connect the 4 contestant modules actually. So I zoomed in this particular image. You can see the Arduino Nano board. So this is the entire setup actually. Okay, so this is the master console unit. These are the 4 contestant modules. So with this, you can comfortably contact a quiz program. Let this be the module for team A, team B, team C and team D. Okay, so each contestant module has a push button and a bulb, push button and a bulb, and so on. Now let me explain once again the logic of logic required for using this as the gadget for the conduct of the quiz program. So master will be always using this master console unit. So he has to power on the switch for powering all the circuits, and he has to switch on the toggle switch. If the toggle switch is on, then only the power will be supplied to all the bulbs actually. Okay, so this is the reset button I said earlier. So let us see the scenario or the situation. Now the quiz master will be asking the question. Okay, the 4 contestants, after listening, whoever knows the answer, he has to push the button. Okay, let us assume the quiz master raised the question number 1. Now let us say team A knows the answer, so team A presses the button first. The sequence of working of this particular setup is like this. The team A pressed first, or team A alone pressed the button after knowing the answer for the question raised by the quiz master. So immediately the setup will be like this. The moment the A console push button is pressed, this bulb will be glowing and always the master bulb will be glowing. So then the quiz master will come to know that yes, this bulb is glowing, so team A pressed the button. So the team A, the opposition team is given to team A. Now team A has to give the answer for the question actually. Okay, now let us say the second scenario. The quiz master raise a question. Team A and team B together pressed, okay, with a time difference of even a microsecond. There will be always a time difference. Let us see in this scenario, let us see team B is slightly ahead, okay, maybe 0.1 second ahead of team A. But visually, if you see, both team A and B will press the button instantaneously, simultaneously. But B, team B had an advantage of 0.1 second earlier. So this bulb will be glowing, always the master bulb will be glowing, even though team A presses the button, but there is a delay of 0.1 second. So this alone, this bulb alone will be glowing, the master bulb in turn alone will be glowing, this bulb will not glow, meaning team B press first. Okay, so this is how the setup is has been made in Arduino. This button, because now you see in this scenario, in the second case, the B is pressed, you know, after that, if whether he has to answer the question actually, then after some time, the quiz master has to go to the next question actually. So before going to the next question, he has to reset the entire setup. So if the quiz master presses this button, then at this point of time, both B and master bulb are glowing. So once the reset button is pressed, everything will be switched off. So the setup is ready for the next question. So this is the idea. Okay. Now, so the everything is connected here. Okay. Now we'll see the setup in action. Okay. Get set, go. Now power on.
Okay, so these will come.
Okay, so these are the consoles, TA, B, C, D, master console, in the right? Now,
C, D, now it's in action.
A bit. Okay,
now let me press.
This one. You'll be pressing team B button. Button is pressed, but bulb is not glowing because the toggle switch is not on. So now toggle switch is on.
Let me press this one.
After that, he has to reset. Actually, now you see, once the toggle button is on, B is pressed, then it is, once the button, the reset button is pressed, then only it is ready for the next action.
After pressing,
so A is pressed now. After A is pressed, you see, even if the B, C, D are pressed, there is no effect. The reset for the next question. C is pressed now. Now reset. Now you see D, B, A, no action actually. Now reset for the next question. Now D is pressed. So even if I press A, B, C, there is no effect. Reset for the next question. Now A and B is pressed together, but A is first, so A alone is on. Now C, D simultaneously pressed. C is slightly ahead, so that is why C is on. D is not on. So this is how we made this particular setup using Arduino. The entire program for this Arduino, the Arduino program is done by myself, okay, and the entire electronics is conceived and designed by myself actually. This is, you can see now, this will be I'll be posting this in my YouTube channel actually. You can see very few YouTube videos on this particular topic. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Bye-bye.